So the CADRE Rovers are the size of a shoebox. They have four wheels, just like your cars here on Earth. And they also have a stereo camera in the front, which allows them to take 3D images of different types of terrain. The main thing that we were trying to study here at Slope is, given the current wheel design, what terrain can it move in? So for example, at what slope is the rover able to move forward if it were to climb up a hill? But then also, if a rover were to encounter rocks or any type of other obstacles, what obstacle height could they safely clear and then continue on their mission? So the operating concept behind CADRE is that instead of sending single rovers, you have multiple rovers working together as a team. They can make decisions by themselves, among themselves, and then spread out to best collect information and navigate.